Tom.
Hey, Ryo! Working hard at the harbor today, eh?
Yeah.
What's wrong? You seem kinda blue.
No, I'm alright.
Okay! Tell you what. You come on by later and let me treat you to lunch, okay?
Young man, have a seat.
Sure.
I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to ask you to resign.
Am I fired?
Yeah, I'm afraid so.
Why?
You see, there's been a mess of trouble since you started. Now, I know it ain't all your fault, but, well...
And?
When trouble starts affecting my company, that's a problem. You know what I mean?
Yes, I understand. Thank you for everything.
Hey, Ryo!
Tom.
It's cold. I'll get you some coffee, okay?
I don't feel like coffee today.
Hey, Ryo, look!
Tom, what was that leg move?
A friend taught me this. It's a tornado kick. You want me to teach you?
Yeah, teach me.
Okay, it's your lucky day. First, the music. First, I'll teach you the steps. You watch carefully, okay? Step forward, step again, then kick, okay? Very simple, okay? First, try the steps. You take two steps toward me. Okay? Okay, man, nice steps. Next, after the second step, kick. Now, Ryo, you try it, okay? Okay, very good. Pretty good for the first time. But that's just like you, Ryo.
Thanks, Tom.
No, no, no. This is how it's done, okay? Two steps forward, then. First and kick. Second kick. This is the real tornado kick. Now, Ryo, you try it, okay? Yeah! Perfect! You got the rhythm now!
Thanks, Tom.
The tornado kick is very powerful, okay? This kick is perfect for when you're surrounded by multiple opponents. Do you want to practice longer?
No, that's okay.
Okay! You mastered the leg move great.
You're a good teacher, Tom. Thanks. What's wrong?
I got something I need to tell you, Ryo.
Tell me what?
Tomorrow, I go back to America.
What? All of a sudden?
Not suddenly. I've been planning to for a while.
Tom.
Ryo, why are you going on your trip? I bet it has something to do with your father.
Yeah.
I thought so. Me?
I'm going back to my home, and you'll be leaving soon too. Nobody can stop you.
Tom.
Even though we part ways, you'll still be one of my best friends.
You're mine too.
Today's the last day for Tom's hot dogs. Get them while you can.
Yeah, I'll have one.
You sure got guts coming here. This way, follow me. Wait here.
Is Guizong coming here?
He passes through here on his way home from work.
Here he comes.
I'm out of here.
Azuki, why are you here?
Guizong, I want to fight you.
What? What are you talking about?
Ready?
What?
Guizong, pretend to lose.
Say what?
Terry will take me to Land D.
You trust a punk like Terry? You'd be better off losing.
Lose to you?
Go down before you get hurt.
What? By a kick like that?
Huh, you call that a kick? Huh.
Serious.
You aren't?
You're on!
Bring it on! Alright, Hazuki.
Well, come on! You know, you're not too bad.
Nor you. It's my lucky day. I'll get rid of both of you at one time. Just as I suspected.
Hey, can you move?
Let's settle our dispute later.
You're on.
That's low, Terry.
I will make you pay. You like me that much? Let me invite you to hell.
Wait!
Trouble your middle name?
Save your complaints for later.
Fine. Watch yourself.
You too.
Potential!
You okay?
Shut up!
Thank you. come back. This one is mine.
Just who the hell you think you're dealing with?
I'll take this. Gotta learn to fight fair. Your left! Yeah! Now, where is Lanty?
Never give up to you.
Tell me!
That creepy skinhead, he took him out to the ship.
What?
Too bad. You want him that bad? You better start swimming.
Damn.
After all that, still didn't get Lanty.
You're going after him?
Well, I just can't give up. But how can I?
I'll talk to my father. I'll ask my father to help you out.
Really?
Contact me later, okay?
Guizhan.
What?
Thank you.
No. That's my line.
It's for you. From Ine-san, and it's not much, but from me.
Fuku-san.
Take care, and come back in one piece.
Thank you.
selfishness knows no bounds, eh?
Thank you for arranging my trip to Hong Kong.
Thanks to you, the long jaw was thwarted. It was the least I could do.
Thank you very much.
You're too reckless. It worries me, so I'm going with you.
What do you mean?
I cannot allow you to go alone. Besides, we also need to know what Lan Di is doing.
That's the gist of it.
The diving swallow style should be useful on your journey.
What?
A style from the Hebei province in use since the Song Dynasty. I will teach you its most sacred move, the swallow flip. Huisheng.
Yes.
You utilize your opponent's attack to flip them. First, I will explain the basic form. Watch closely. You take one step backwards to parry the opponent's attack. Then focus power in your arms to throw your opponent off balance. Immediately kick their legs out and flip. In actual combat, you'd strike here. The throw alone won't incapacitate your opponent. First, try to execute the proper form. Shift your weight while taking one step back. So, you've acquired the form. Next, as you drop, use your arms to throw your opponent off balance. Well then, give it a try. Yes, that is correct. Kick your opponent's legs out and flip. Well then, give it a try. Yes, that's the proper form. But to truly master the swallow flip, you must be able to anticipate your opponent's attack.
Guizhan, spar!
What?
Practice is required to master the attack quickly. You must attack him in earnest.
I will.
Begin. Excellent. Well executed. You have more ability than I thought.
No, sir. You're a superior instructor.
This technique works best when you can anticipate your opponent's attack. Do you wish to practice further to master the timing of the attack?
No, thank you. I think I can manage that.
Very well. Then there is nothing more that I can do.
I am in your debt.
You're going?
Yes.
Look out!
Guizhan!
Behind you!
You're not going to Hong Kong because the Great Chai will defeat you!
Thank you.
What are you doing here? Where's Lan Di?
The Longisama is sailing the sea on a ship bound for Hong Kong.
So, Lan Di's already left for Hong Kong.
Zhu Yuanda is. Instead, I will introduce you to someone I know can be trusted. Tao Li Shou, one of Hong Kong's elder masters. The address is in there.
I scared you?
No, just spooked. You know, it's kind of funny.
Funny?
See, I was just making a wish for you, and you suddenly appeared.
A wish for me?
You are going to Hong Kong, aren't you?
How did you know?
I finally made Fuku-san tell me. You've been so preoccupied lately.
Is that so?
I won't stop you. I know you well enough to know I can't. Here, take this amulet. I'm hoping it will keep you safe. At least that's what I've been wishing and willing it to do.
There's a way.
I'm so glad I was able to give it to you. I've been so busy lately, getting ready to return to Canada, right?
Oh yeah, you're leaving for Canada soon.
gotta go home.
Yeah, well, be careful.
Okay. We're both leaving Japan. I wish we had more time.
From a far eastern land across the ocean. A young man who has yet to realize his own potential. This potential is a power that can both destroy him as well as ensure his will is realized. Perhaps he will achieve the balance that will mark him a man of courage. The path he must traverse is fraught with adversity and filled with expectations. I await whilst praying for the realization of this destiny predetermined since ancient times. A pitch black night unfolds, with morning star as its only light. And thus, the saga begins.